By upgrading VSCO QC300 with the optional software package VCurve, features such as the online graph for live measurement data, programmability of steps, analysis with mathematical models, and the determination of the static yield point with vane spindles are added. You can easily customize your own method by copying a default method, such as the AP speed scan. Use steps to program up to 50 steps. Within each step, you can define the mode that you want and adapt mode-specific parameters according to your needs. Simply add a step by pressing More and New. Mathematical models are useful for measurement data analysis. If you do not know which analysis method you want, simply choose Best Fit. Tap OK when you are finished to save the method. Go back to the main screen and choose your method. Tap Start to begin with your step program. As soon as your measurement is finished, all data can be found in the data memory. In this case, as a Dean spindle is used for measurement, the yield point, according to Herschel Bulkley, has been determined. You can even select only a certain step or certain points and perform the measurement data analysis afterwards. The yield stress is useful to determine the force that needs to be applied to a sample so that it starts to flow. For instance, if you measure a detergent, it tells you how much force you need to squeeze it out of the tube.